Hey guys, welcome back Phone Mechanic channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel. And this video we will learn about how to set or hide navigation bar in Vivo Y20 iPhone. We have one Vivo Y20 iPhone. First of all, open setting and go to shortcut and accessibility system navigation. You can see now here system gestures mode, just click and have it try. This is tutorial method, just first time you must be use this tutorial method like that. This is sweep from left side area, this is from right side area, and this one from notification area. Your operation is success, done. And now you have to gesture mode. Your navigation bar is now hide. You can access from phone side only, it's left side and right side. If you don't want gestures mode, same like that, go to and click navigation key. You can see now here navigation key, that's all friends.